Welcome to this short tutorial. In this tutorial we will see how to add a border to the image. So this is the image and we want to add a black border to this image. So we can add a border using the copy make a border function. So this function copies the source image into the middle of the destination image, and the areas left, right, above and below the source image are filled with extrapolated pixel. So these extrapolated pixels will act as the border. So this 10 10 10 10, this is the top, this is the bottom border, this is the left border and this is the right border. So I have kept the dimensions of all the borders same. So if you run this, then you will get a image with borders, black borders around it. So in this way we can add the borders using the copy make border function. Thank you.